The bioweapon has reached America's shores, perhaps having already